Hello, Patrick Walchuk with an update on the Orleans real estate market for September 2023. And if you enjoy getting these videos, hit the subscription button, notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you every 30 days. So what went on in Orleans in September? Total sales were 136 homes traded hands, and that's an increase of almost 4%. In terms of the overall average price, they're trading hands at about $615,000, which is a small decline of about 2.5%. In terms of breaking that out with freehold residential versus condo, so just residential properties, the average price is about $680,000, and that's a decline of about 2% over September of last year. Condominiums, on the other hand, they fared a little bit better with an average price of $414,000, and that's an increase of 2.5%. In terms of how long it's taking for homes to sell, they're selling in the same time of 25 days as they were last year. Thank you for watching.